Do you remember who you were before society told you who you should be? Before every action was compromised and every word propaganda? Do you remember who you were before people told you the definition of your art? You see, our greatest fear is that we're powerful beyond measure. We could jump out of buildings and learn to fly. God steps out of eternity and steps into time to bless you with a power so surreal yet sublime. You can be an architect or a wrecking ball. You decide.